So here we go, this is it. Let's give a big round of applause. Let's get it happening. This is an all or nothing series. Let's get into it. Phew. In the orange, BFF. In the blue, it's Voddy Red. Let's go.
Bit of a change of scenery here for the lower bracket finals.
Yeah, look at that. We've got a beautiful, beautiful ocean in the background.
Now, Matt, I shared a theory with you earlier. Only the blue teams have come out on top so far. Can we break this little blue team curse going on at the moment?
I'm not one to believe in curses, so I've got every faith that any team could take this today. And VFF all out to prove that for the orange, of course.
Here comes Van der Morsel.
Oh, look at that. Is it an open goal? It is!
Atlas coming out again, showing us how it's done.
Voddy. Voddy straight out. Look at that. Within the first minute, that is an absolute cracker of a long-range goal there. All right, kickoff time again. Let's go. Game one of the series. And Swiles into the action there. Swiles Barkley intercept beautifully from Voddy, but VFF comes back there. Oh, it's backwards and forwards across the whole arena at this stage. Is there a slip there? Here it comes. It's got to be an attack there.
Again, we're seeing some really strong defense from VFF at the moment. I'd love to see a little bit more aggression.
Yeah, we've seen in the previous series, they've got it all at the back there. Just get that goal scoring capability.
Is Outlast setting it up.
Oh. That ball pretty loose in the middle there, midfield there. But VFF seemingly taking a bit of control there. They were all over it a moment ago.
Up and out of that would have been absolutely...
Oh, heartbreaker there, Stormy. And here we go again. This is a lot of goal mouth action. And Voddy on the attack. Look at that.
Up and Adam says, no thanks. Get out of here.
On the spot, ready to go. Oh, I thought was it.
Oh, this is so many near misses.
This is proving ridiculous. Oh, can we see it? It's been peppered at the moment. VFF, they're bringing it back. Get it into the corner. VFF working hard to keep it down in Voddy's area there, but no, they brought it back up there. VFF ready on the defense again, like we've seen time and time before. But this is interesting first game. We're halfway through, just the one goal so far. And look, you see that again there, Stormy?
Strong defense again from VFF. Who's watching the other side? Things can turn around so quickly with the amount of boosting.
If they can keep the strength up, but in the other half, we've got a solid game. And it, remember, it is just one goal in at this point. 2 minutes to go. I think this is our lowest scoring game of
Beautiful.
The tournament so far. Is it?
And there he goes, Outlast securing another goal again for Voddy Red.
Let's hear it from Voddy supporters. But VFF supporters, make some noise. Give them some support. They got two goals to bring it back. Come on. Phew. All right. Let's see if we got a game here.
Barkley
Look
went
at that.
Onto the goal.
Oh, VFF laying down a skimmer there. Strung out the gates. Come on. There we go, we're getting some good interplay there. And again, like the story of this, of VFF's tournament, we're seeing a lot of goal mouth action.
I'm absolutely sweating right now, Matt. I'm stressed, I'm not even playing.
Okay, VFF have got to do what they do best in defense at the moment. Finding it hard to get out of their half at the moment. And Voddy want it all their way. Voddy asking questions again. Rebound.
Up and
Open
Adam
for the flick on. 1 minute to go.
No. It's not coming through. Out last, can we see a third? Maybe.
VFF saying, not today. We want some of the action too. Dribble up the ground, dribble. Are they going to bring it in?
It's coming down, Vanderbilt!
Goal! Brings that for one goal. Difference the play now. And I tell you what, Stormy, we've not seen any long dribbles like that in the tournament so
far. That was a beautiful shot.
With the winning at the end, so beautiful. Okay, here we go. 40 seconds. Will we see a leveler? Or can Voddy hang on to their slender lead in game one? 30 seconds.
We're seeing, was that a first demolition?
First demo of the game. First demo.
No one is safe. Can Smith pull something off here?
15 seconds.
Outlast VFF coming in.
Need to bring it soon.
A cheeky fake.
Oh!
Outlast back at it again.
That's got to be good night, surely. Wow. And let's take a moment to appreciate that. That was some fantastic action.
That was absolutely brilliant plays by Outlast there.
Voddy showing a bit of domination at the end. Any consolation here?
Three, two, one. That's
there it.
It. Yeah. One game to Voddy Red. And look, it's a no-brainer here. Outlast has come out again on that first round of this lower bracket final, again with another three goals, just like he did in the first game.
But Vandermorsel, you can see the stats there. Obviously, look at that. Check the stats. Vandermorsel there. One goal, two saves, two shots. And you've got to say, I mean, that's some kind of scoring percentage there for Vandermorsel. So a lot of hope there. You're looking at a 50% score conversion rate from the shots.
And look, like we said before, VFF have very strong defense. Look at the numbers on those saves. Four saves each apiece from two of their members. We just need to see them hitting more goals.
So heading into our second game of our round of, well, best of five. Remember, this does determine who goes out and who gets a spot in the inaugural Supersonic Cup right here. Rechabite, Northbridge, Perth, Western Australia. Thanks a lot to Allied AMD, the Rechabite, City of Perth, the sponsors as well. Lovely to see big companies getting behind esports in our city. So let's go, game two. Let's make some noise, guys. Let's pump your team up. Here we go. Let's go. Kick off. All right. Okay. Nice solid start. Midfield, no one to really take the pressure off either way.
VFF has definitely taken possession of the ball. Very strong early into this game. They just need to keep it.
Oh, and there it is again. Look at that. Each time you see the orange goal mouth, there's someone there. And it is so close there. And you got a prediction for this game at all there, Stormy?
Oh, look, I'm loving Outlast coming out with the big guns, but I want to see more Vandermorsel.
Up and Adam.
Adam is not letting that ball leave their side.
And that's it. Here we go. I am Outlast into the thick of it. Saying, let's bring it back down. Lovely rebound. And we... Oh!
Beautiful.
Thought we were going to see a double tap there.
Again, brilliant defense.
And this...
That was a fantastic setup. Just didn't go all the way there.
Backboard coming into play and back to midfield. Here we go. VFF back into the action. Oh! Saw the goal, took the opportunity, but of course, Voddy too strong in defense for them. But this is promising for a competitive game here. We're almost 2 minutes down and no goal scored so far. If VFF could sneak a quick, cheeky one.
Some fantastic aerial plays coming from Outlast as well.
I mean, look at
this. Can we follow up? No.
I mean, you can see here, Stormy, one goal can win you a game.
You only need one.
So VFF battling to get this first goal of this series. And Voddy saying, no, we want to continue our winning run here. But it's end-to-end action.
Buckley's coming through.
Oh, make some noise. It's goal for VFF. They are back in this series. As it stands, this would put them at one game each in this series if they can hold this. But long time to hold. We've got 2.5 minutes to go. That's half the game to go. Oh, look at that. You've got to say that is a heartbreaker, just thinking you've got that lead.
It really was.
So we're back on level pegging here.
That is fantastic plays for
Smith. But let's appreciate the beauty that we just saw in that attack straight out of the gates there from Voddy Red. All right, it's back on. And VFF will be aiming to prove that first goal was just not...
Smith just needs to win back a few boosts there. Outlast coming in, just misses.
Oh, tight. Tight, tight, tight. Here we go, back up the field there. Long shot into the corner and him again. Can we keep that in the corner? No. It looks
Luke's
like an open goal.
Three.
It's going to come in. Oh,
yeah! Outlast three again. Very unfortunate timing on the defense from VFF. Woo!
Seeing a bit of action
just
now.
Just missed. Look at that.
Fraction too late on defense. You've got to give all credit to Voddy Red for their attack there.
It's okay, Matt. There's only one goal between them. There's still 2 minutes left.
Now, I've just seen a very soft name. Oh, this is it.
Oh, and he's done it again. He's done it again, Matt.
Stormy, I've got to say, that was all out the gates from kickoff. They were all over it. It just took a couple of taps. They were goal side. They were in. A lovely little flick in, and that put some two goals to the good. VFF got to dig something deep now.
VFF can't let this shake them. They have the potential to take out this round. There's still 1 minute and 45, or just less than that, on the clock.
So a bit of goal mouth action. But is it coming back down for VFF's way? It's back up again to the other half.
Barclay's coming
it's
through.
Blue to orange, blue to orange, blue to orange, blue. Back again, Voddy Red wants control. As it heads down to VFF's half. They don't want to chance anything going wrong at this stage with the time ticking. And a little time marker being laid down. Coming up to the 1 minute mark. Two goals is the difference. 1 minute remaining. Audience, let's have a bit of noise. Let's cheer them on. Come on. If you want to see VFF, bring in level, make some noise right now. Come on. If you want to see Voddy Red dominate, let me know.
VFF is not backing down. Again, the defenses are so strong. We just need
Boom.
To see another bit.
Demo. 30 seconds remain.
That ball just rolled in.
Smith's cool, calm, takes advantage of the demo.
The effect that it had on the the consequences that followed.
The problem
devastating.
Is you get the smoke screen and it's really tough. 28 seconds, you gotta feel for VFF at this point. This really is an unlikely ask to bring this game back to level pegging. 18 seconds to go. But remember, this is not the last of this series. It's three games it takes to win this series. Let's count down, audience. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. And ball's still in play. It's still in play.
It's still going, and that's it. Voddy Red secures their second win.
Woo.
outlast again.
Voddy Red, congratulations. Look at the stats up there. And
Smith
look at that.
Voddy, 2 goals apiece. Some fantastic shots there, but also some fantastic shots from Barkley, who did secure that BFF goal early on. Just not quite enough to have them come out on top.
But you see, it's all about the amount of shots you can get in as well. 9 shots to 7 and 3 goals to the good for Voddy Red. Obviously, our goal scorers there, Swiles Barkley, and 2 across Voddy Red. Smith's an outlast. We're taking a timeout before we head into Game 3 of this series. So you're probably wondering what's going on with this timeout and a more extended timeout. The teams do get a timeout they can take. Obviously, if there's a technical issue, we do call a timeout as well. But this is actually a timeout for VFF. It's starting out. They have brought a substitute player in there. So here we go, Game 3. Let's see if these tactics make a difference. Let's go! All right. So what are you thinking here, Stormy?
I'm hoping I want to see BFF make a mark. I want to see more from them. I want to see more aggression. I want to see more.
well, we know there's support for both teams in the arena today. For us neutrals, though, it would be nice to see this series become competitive. So let's see if this substitution makes a difference for VFF. It's been a steady start for both teams here. Nothing spectacular, but just beautiful gameplay. Teamwork has been on point. But look at that. We can see Voddy Red doing what they've been doing all tournament, which is knocking on the door, trying to get as many shots as they can in.
Some really close hits towards the backboard.
Well, look
there.
At this. And this is the first goal.
Barkley coming in. Saying, nope, we're not leaving without a fight.
Look at that. Swiles Barkley says, yes, please. Goal! We saw it in Game 2, the first goal to VFF. But this time, can they hold or can they add?
Beautiful, some aerial dribbling there from Outlast.
So let's go. Let's see what's going on here. Action in the middle, aerial. Let's take it up to the top, using the whole arena, back to the floor.
Beautiful pass there, Van Morsel says going it. In. Not quite.
Oh, he wanted it, they wanted it. Some nice little rebound work, using every angle on the arena.
Beautiful.
Is it
going in?
Oh! Well, this is a first in the tournament. VFF 2 goals to the good and saying, we are not giving up that easily. This could put them right back in the game. Let's go. Solid kickoff. Sweeping up.
Seeing a bit of cheeky bumping there. Throwing them off their course. Oh. Thirdly coming through again. BFF said, no, we're not backing down. We're here to stay. It's not over yet.
Swarms with the hat trick. Three goals. Incredible. And nothing they could do against that.
Here we go for another kickoff.
2 minutes of play down and three goals. But Voddy saying...
Great attempt by Smith there.
Voddy do not want to be written out of this game yet. Remember, Voddy can actually take this series and put themselves through to the grand final with a win here. As that time ticks down, that win does look more unlikely. And I'm going to say whatever VFF have just done in that timeout they took has made an absolute difference.
It absolutely has. It's super evident here. I think this is going to be the confidence they need to win this round.
And you know, at this kind of level, confidence is a massive thing.
Brilliant! Oh! At last went, I don't think so. I'm back.
Talking confidence, the team that's shown the confidence up to this point in this series decided, nah, we still know what we can do, and we can do it that well.
Such a beautiful maneuver.
All right, let's go! Here we go. 2 minutes 26, but look, still Barclay. A healthy lead for BFF.
Barclay setting up, not quite.
Up and at him. Exactly what he says. Vandermussel wants some action too. Plays it back. There we go. Smith, solid action there, but it's really end-to-end action at the moment, Storm. Stormy, do you like to see more of an aerial game, or do you like it down on the floor, dribbling end-to-end?
I'm just too busy with this. There's so many lights and sounds going on. I'm on the edge of my seat, Matt, watching everything go by.
Are you someone who likes the aerial game, or do you like the nuances of dribbling round?
I love that by Fluke.
Well, this gives us a game which really puts us on the edge of our seats.
Man, I love those aerial plays. There's like the absolute technique that goes into it just to hit it right, get that right flick.
So many more variables in the air. Yeah, I do like that. I like to see a good dribble all the way down and straight in. Very rare to do that.
Going in again.
Hold on to your seats. This is a game, and is that going in? No! It's coming right the way back up the arena.
Now we've only got a minute 15 on the clock, and the score is neck and neck again.
BFF trying to desperately hold on for one more minute. They want to stay in this series. They do not want to see Voddy just getting that free pass to the grand final.
One minute left. Let's hear some noise for your favorite teams, Voddy Red, SBFF.
Audience, let's hear some noise for your teams. Voddy Red, are you seeing them through straight away? BFF, where's your support? 36 out.
Everyone's coming in again.
Oh my goodness. It's been tied with 37 seconds to go. This could be the goal that changes everything. 37 seconds. Woo. All right. The next goal here is crucial. If this can be done in open play, if this can be done in regular time.
20 seconds left, or we will go into overtime. Oh. Up and Adams making a really great shot, just doesn't go all the way.
Well, look at this. This is tied 3-3.
10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
We continue. Let's keep it going. Overtime.
That's it. We are entering overtime for the first time today.
Here we go, we're in overtime. And what is that? That is a statement of intent, straight out, domination.
Outlaws coming in.
Beauty!
Oh! Well deserved. Congratulations, Frequent Flyers.
Frequent Flyers. Back in the game, back in the series. Check those stats. One
now,
goal.
Barkley. Woo. Matt, Barkley, that match. Absolutely popped off.
Barkley smashing.
But then up and Adam coming in at the end to get that final score to win them that overtime. Amazing. I'm excited. This next round's going to be brilliant.
Well, this is it. Where we are, 2-1 now. 2-1 to Voddy Red Room. This is best of five. First to three wins.
Now, for those who don't know, Pixel Expo is doing a raffle for a VIP ticket that they're drawing at 7:30, so you still have time to enter. Just make sure they are situated in level 2. So you have until 7:30 to head over to their booth, enter the raffle for a VIP ticket to Pixel. So make sure you go check that out very, very soon.
It's a lot of tension now, obviously. Frequent Flyers keeping themselves in the series at this point, Stormy.
Matt, do you have any predictions as to where this is going to go? Do you think VFF are going to...
Well, whatever they did at the beginning of the that last game there has made a solid difference. We hadn't seen them dominate a game like they did at the beginning, the first half of that last game. Now, of course, Voddy did not want to let them have it all their way and really battled right to that last moment to bring themselves back level to force the overtime. But look, here we go, game four. Are Voddy going to have it their way through to the final, or are VFF about to bring this to a tight series?
I think VFF have the confidence they need to really pull through here.
So what is this long range?
Fantastic defense there.
Oh, okay. Looks like a technical timeout at this point. So we will get some information for you on that. It could be a restart with no goals on the board. We have seen this earlier. When it is a technical restart, we tend to go back to the full 5 minutes. If we are at a zero goal scoring situation.
Now, Matt, if you or anyone out there is feeling hungry, you can actually get some dinner tonight from five. Well, actually, it's past five now. It's quarter past five at the Double Rainbow Eating House, which sounds pretty good to me. Here at the Rechabite, make sure if you're feeling a bit peckish.
I'm not saying this just because we're here. I'm not saying this just because we're actually here right now, but Double Rainbow is actually one of my favorite eating places in Perth, in Northbridge. The Rechabite is a place I perform my comedy hypnosis show many, many times a month. We did a couple of weeks of Fringe here last year, but we're back in the game. All right, we're restarting with 5 minutes on the top, from the top, let's go! All right, here we go.
Goes in those first 10 seconds, kills the first goal
of
this
look
round.
Look at that. That is a dagger to the heart of VFF, who really need this game to keep in the series and force it into that final game. But look, that means there's 4 minutes 50 to go. Let's go! All right, I am out last, decides to attack, attack, attack.
That bunk has thrown out last right off.
Let's not forget about that VFF defense we've seen so much of it in this whole tournament today. We'll not let that second goal sneak in so easily. And again.
Fantastic defense. Can we see up and out of the pull off another wicked shot again this round?
But what I am seeing here is, I'm going to say, we are seeing early dominance.
Things are getting a little bit spicy within the goals there, but now they're creating some more space within themselves.
VFF have got to up their game here on attack. They're not finding it easy to get that action, but
Buckley coming in, just misses.
Nice to see them take it up to them. It had all been playing out in VFF's half up to that point. Now it seems more even again. While Barkley in the action, flips.
Barkley coming around. Can he intercept? Oh! No, he cannot!
Yo! Smiths! All right. So that makes it an all-out-and-out attack-focused team for VFF if they're to stay in this competition. Let's go! End-to-end midfield battle. And Smith's on the tag, but it's going to go straight back into the path of Up and Adam. Up and Adam wants some more action. Coming round, but Smith says, no, I'm bringing it back in again. Boom! Demo!
We say goodbye to Outlast just for a couple of seconds. As we learned last round, sometimes the demo can be a make or break between the next goal.
Demo. Oh, is that...
Can we defend this? Oh, yes, we can.
That is a lifeline for VFF, who could not afford to go another goal down at this stage with just half the game remaining. VFF really need to up their...
Oh, Fluke trying to go in for a cheeky fake. Pushing it in, doesn't quite make it, but these are some brilliant attempts.
Rat-a-tat-ta. Ray, what a pop that ball.
Outlast following that ball closely.
But what's happening? Is it there? How did that not go in?
Outlast making some great aerial attempts there again. Smith securing that goal for the third one from Voddy.
Smith, I think, is that three goals for Smith at this point? Something like that? It looks like it. Okay, there's got to be some focus.
We're VFF. Almost down to the 2 minute mark, man. We need to really see VFF make some moves here.
This could be 2 minutes until we find out who goes straight into that grand final, because remember...
Zakes comes in! It's not over yet.
It ain't over till it's over. 2 minutes says we got plenty of time for that. VFF showing a little glimmer of what we saw in that previous game. Let's go! All right. Mount Last wants to come through here and, boom! Little bit of a smoke screen.
They're really picking on Outlast with those demos. They are not letting him have it. Up and Adam's going a little bit close, but it gets intercepted.
End to end again. Is that an open goal? Is that an open goal? No. Because Voddy says, we are everywhere you think we're not. But don't write VFF off yet. They come looking, forcing into the corner again. Voddy can only keep popping it out. It's all one-way traffic now from VFF. VFF need to take that control back again to have a hope of kicking in again. They need that goal. They need it quick. 1 minute to go coming up. We're about to see that marker.
This corner's getting a little bit spicy. We're seeing some serial feeling play back in again. But with less than a minute on the clock, will VFF come in with another 3 goals to be out on top?
45 seconds, it could be a ticket to the grand final for Voddy. Or do VFF want to spoil that party, force that final game? Coming up to the 30-second mark. VFF are going to make their attack. They need to move it now.
Only 30 seconds left.
Bring the action. Bring the heat. Let's do it. Put it on repeat.
Luke, we need to see. Up. What's going on? 15 seconds left.
Let's start that countdown. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Oh! And that's it, Voddy Red.
Voddy Red into the grand final. Let's hear it for Voddy Red.
We saw Smith's an absolute superstar that match with 3 goals there. Brilliant attempts by BFF though, but congratulations, Voddy Red. Let's hear it for Voddy Red.